A mother's plea, the desperate search for answers in the murder of a young man in southeast Austin. A parade turns into distress on water. The 911 calls as boats began to sink on Lake Travis.
A hot and dry holiday followed by a big time pattern change. The details in your first warning forecast.
And a very good evening to you. I'm Jennifer Sanders. Thanks so much for joining us. We're learning more tonight about a young man who Austin police say was killed this weekend. Investigators are trying to figure out how 25-year-old Desmond Herrera wound up dying in the ditch off of Chapman Lane. KXAN's Tahir Rahman spoke with his mother, who is pleading for anyone with information to come forward.
It's traumatic. It's very hurtful.
Tiffany Mann Herrera found out about her son's death Friday night.